Yeah, I'm excited. The challenge is real, and that's what makes it quite exciting, is it's going to be a tough ask to get the boat around the track.
因为在我们之前，我们的三位这个中国的选手，我们都没有这方面的驾驶的经验，所以对我们来说呢，是一个非常大的一个挑战跟尝试。
The goal of the team is to keep adding Chinese to the boat and develop sailing there, and from there we want to obviously try and win this thing as well. So yeah, big challenge and we're up for it.
这个船船速非常的快，然后在做动作的时候呢，就是要非常小心，然后还有就是船速一旦船速快了，对我们整个力量的要求也非常高的。
The racing's going to be the best racing we've ever seen. I think it'll be very much a power exercise. The guys will have to be really big and strong. For sure, it's going to be physical and it's going to be fast, and guys are going to have to be strong and quick on their feet.
就是代表中国队能够参加这个我们这个 SailGP 的这个比赛，这个级别的比赛是非常荣幸的，而且我们也相信，就是在国际水平上，国际的这种水平上面，有我们这个中国队参加，我觉得也是我们的一个骄傲。然后希望我们能够取得好成绩。
使命不仅是要在这一届比赛取得一个好的成绩，而且我们还要需要做到一个传承的这样的一个精神。
It's epic. I don't know if there's a sailor in the world that doesn't want to go faster and faster, and no doubt it's daunting as well knowing the consequences of that speed, but hey, that's sport, that's life, and yeah, you've got to be pushing it, so we're excited and we're pretty pumped to be going fast.
对我自己，包括对我们三个中国的选手而言呢，其实是一个除了一个难忘的学习经历以外呢，更重要的是我们也是带着我们所有人的希望，然后来到这里。